been a struggle. I lose friends, but I don't judge. I move on, focus on other things. I plan to take pictures, but the weather got worse. So I stay home, bored. But I see there's a Ford parked near my house. I run, hop, and so I see lightning. It got frightened. I see two dogs fighting. It got exciting. I start writing, but the fight got unexciting. So I go back home, stay in bed, and wake up the next morning.